This match combines the brutality of Hell in a Cell, the unpredictability of War Games, and the tradition of Survivor Series.
And just look at the size of this structure, Cole. It's 36 feet in diameter, 16 feet high, and it weighs an astounding 20,000 pounds.
And all that has been designed to punish the human body.
William Regal is just so talented. This match has gone his way incredibly fast here.
You know, most guys could only dream of going undefeated for a whole year. But not Andre the Giant. He went an astonishing 15 years without losing a match. Can you imagine that? 15 years.
He's got him up.
Good night.
Andre the Giant connecting there with a kick. And here comes Bray Wyatt.
Oh, boy. This guy's got bad intentions, Cole. I can just feel it. Ooh. He's enjoying this.
Andre's unbelievable undefeated streak is only a portion of his story. Here's a guy who's also won the WWE Championship, World Tag Team Championship, and was the first ever inductee into the WWE Hall of Fame. I don't think anybody would argue that Andre the Giant is the greatest big man of all time.
As a matter of fact, he's so great, Michael, that he has his own match named after him at WrestleMania. There's not another man alive that can stake claim to that honor.
Nice reversal there. Nice move. Broken up before it could land. What a shot! Oh my gosh, another one? Is it time already? Ooh! Whoa! Andre the Giant goes down. Reversal. Ooh, that did it. Great move. Timber! And he falls hard.
Seth Rollins' career began as one of the most respected grapplers on the independent scene. Rollins then joined WWE and was crowned the first ever NXT champion. The world then saw him emerge as one of the top talents in all of sports entertainment as a member of the Shield.
Oh, wow. No, not again. Oh. Oh.
Is it?
And will this be it? Here comes another.
And Regal kicks out.
Cover, cover. And they kick out it too.
Michael, I remember weeks before Bray and his family appeared in video segments that aired on WWE programming. People were frightened. Bray Wyatt is a manipulator and wants to control.
Off the pod, face first. Prison wall.
Look at this. Bray Wyatt doing some good work here.
Oh, man!
Off the pod!
William Regal reversing it. Incredible!
He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Seems to be in his usual mood. The kind that leads to multiple ambulances being called.
Undertaker's not playing around.
He's still not through.
Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple. And he's forced back in the ring.
What a reversal.
Right into the pod wall.
Oh! Oh! Oh, out of nowhere!
Great reversal!
That was a heavy shot.
Undertaker with a reversal.
Well, it looks like I'm not the only one who didn't see that one coming.
Step right into the leg. Seth Rollins just inches out of that one.
Whoa!
He's measuring.
Oh, Kane is just relentless.
And there's the reversal.
And Bray Wyatt makes it pay for all that.
A quick cover.
He got it. No, kick out at two. And it's Andre the Giant getting out of that one.
Has he got his opponent? What's he going for here?
This could be huge!
Now,
Bray Wyatt.
He could pin his opponent right here!
Andre the Giant is gone! Wow!
And to be honest, I was expecting more out of Andre here tonight.
He gets out of trouble there. Bray Wyatt is under mad assault.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Look at that. Oh, that landed like a ton of bricks.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Whoa, trying to put him away.
Uh-oh, Kane could finish here.
Wow, that's got to be it.
That's it. He's done.
Seth Rollins is done, Kane.
Is there no justice in this world? Ooh, and he got dropped.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Bray Wyatt pushing forward. Look at this!
Bray Wyatt reverses it. Kane delivering crippling punishment.
Will it be? One, two.
William Regal sent packing.
A very disappointed William Regal. It's almost too much to imagine the trials and tribulations that The Undertaker must have faced in Death Valley.
That's it! He's out!
He may get the three count right here.
Wyatt's night's over.
Yeah, I have a feeling he's not going to go quietly, though, Cole.
Oh, mama!
Ooh. Oh.
Oh, the reversal!
Ooh. Undertaker is so destructive.
Oh, my gosh! The dead man's risen from the grave!
King, it's no secret at times The Undertaker has been tormented by his past, the darkness, the destruction. But the dead man will make you feel his wrath and make you a believer if he's forced to do so. That is how it's always been, and that is how it always will be.
Well, The Undertaker will unleash his wrath, and in that wrath are the powers from the dark side that will result in an opponent's ultimate demise. You can feel Death Valley come over an entire arena when The Undertaker says those three famous words, rest in peace.
Oh!
Wow, he was quick as a corpse on that one.
Showing some expert prowess here.
Looks like the momentum is reversed here.
Kane has had such an amazing WWE career. So many singles championships. A multi-time tag team champion. Heck, Kane's even caught the eye of WWE Divas. But in the end, it always goes back to one thing for the Big Red Monster. The horrors of his childhood haunting him to unleash his fury on WWE superstars.
Heads up! Watch it!
Undertaker preparing the grave. What a move! That should do it right there.
Three!
The Undertaker puts it away. The Undertaker with a tremendous win.
And here's some highlights from the matchup. Let's take a look at some of those highlights. Oh, boy. That was a spectacular performance. Let's see some of the highlights. We may be looking at the match of the year. Unbelievable highlights coming up.
Here is your winner and the new hardcore champion, The Undertaker!
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!